person is dead after a crash involving a motorcycle on I-95 in Norwalk. State police say 30-year-old Alonzo Tribble of Stratford lost control of his motorcycle and was thrown from it. A box truck and another car in the other lanes then hit that motorcycle. Officials say Tribble was pronounced dead at the scene. Nobody else was hurt.